talk about Mahens.
Yeah, Mahen sent a message saying that he'll try to come in. If he can't, then I need to read his vision and mission. Just a few words. He said it's very important to revise the bylaws as per today's need, to look at the original one and then see what needs to be put, not arbitrarily, but in the general meeting. Then he said that in 30 years, we only have 40 chapters and only 250 life members known to us. So since we do not have a list of all the members and there's nothing transparent, he says we need to put all that transparently in front. Then he said that the every life member has a right to vote without discrimination. And this election, which was postponed because a lot of people felt they didn't have notice or enough notice, or their emails were old and so they never got the notice. And then he said that we, Gopio, must follow a roadmap and officially prepared in a general meeting and roadmap so that we can obtain our goals as we go along with the new Gopio.
Beautiful. So anybody want to, Mindy, you want to close it now?
As Harbhajan ji said very rightly, the idea was to create a platform which was unbiased by the press so that all of us could meet and discuss how best to move forward. We all have grievances, we all have minor blames, and we all have had problems, and Harry Shard knows best that the problems he's had was pretty bad, and he has requested time and time again for help from the parent and the chairman and the parent company. So did Mr. Viren Singh had problems, but somehow we are not being able to work together in a cohesive manner. And I'm just begging the members, let's move forward holding hands as a community.